Welcome back, Reds of 44 here on Nalio Gaming. Playing Absolute Drift Zen Edition here on the PlayStation 4. Absolute Drift is by Dune Casu. Jumping right in. When learning to drift, use a little throttle in steering. Use as little throttle in steering as possible. What do we got? L2 for gas. Tutorial. Play world record ghost. That's cool. World record ghost. Let's play. All right, what do we got? Drift around the circles. Whoa. Whoa, drifting is hard. Man, drifting is so hard. My gosh. This is so hard to control. It's a cool game. So far, it's like fun. I don't think I'm going to be very good at it, though. I mean, look at me. I'm having a hell of a time controlling this. Remember to counter steer. Okay. Tutorial spin zones. Spin inside the boxes. That's kind of what you want to do. You want to You just want to keep drifting sideways through the box. Like that. Oh, dude, I could do short little ones. That's cool. Finish. World 2. Drift under the crane. Drift under the crane. Go up around the digger. Drift between the buildings. Huh. That's kind of cool that the directions are just all over the place. This is so hard. Mission 1 of 18, geez, there's a lot of side missions for the training. That's a crazy amount of side missions. Nice, dude. 2 of 8. Pretty as long as you just get it done. Like, that wasn't pretty at all, and I got that done. Jump over the water. I can do that. Sweet. Spin under the crane. Progress. Not taking as long as I expected it to. I really thought it was going to take a long time. Getting better. Oh, so close. Drift under the... Nice. Oh, found 1 of 5. Okay, so you gotta find those things. Spin in the corner, 28%. Come on. Dude. What the heck? Nice. There we go. That's what I need to do. Of 18. Starting to have fun with this. At the beginning, when I was thinking I was going to be terrible at this, I wasn't really having fun, but now that I'm... It's really hard to drive, though. It really is. I mean, I am crashing a lot. I did that, dude. Come on. Oh no, that's the fifth. Alright, world three. Maybe that's where the last one is. Challenges left. 10. That's cool. Paint. So maybe. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if I drift sideways if it'll be a couple colors. Try it. kind of hard to control because you're not using your up, you're using your left and your right. The up and down buttons don't have any purpose. Oh, the 1 of 23 on this island. Okay, so I gotta go back. I gotta go back to the first island. There it is. Oh, boy! Good thing that your car doesn't get damaged. Or does it? You know, I just haven't damaged it enough yet. It says zero missions left? And I got all these like garage things where I can go to different tracks and challenges. Drift track, yo. It's actually a pretty cool like design game. I kind of like how they designed it. What's that say? World 2. Royal Donuts. Drift. Uh-huh. 20-head challenge left. Lock. Garage. That's cool. World 1. Tutorial. 50 points. Bonus blocks. Okay, so that's basically the gist of the game. We're literally drifting. Like the title says, Absolute Drift. This is the Zen Edition. You got some pretty cool tracks going on in the background. You can choose your music. You just get some serious drifting going on. That was kind of cool. Drift track. Oh. That's going to do it for this gameplay video with Absolute Drift Zen Edition here on the PlayStation 4. Thanks for watching here on Nalio Gaming. I'll see you next time.